So be it. Let me rot in Macedonian rags rather than shine in Eastern pomp. I won't quake and bow down like the sycophants you have around you. Phaistion, Nearchus, Perdiccas.
Hey!
As governor of one of our most Asian of satrapies, Clitus, does it not occur to you that if my Persian subjects bow down before me, it's important for them to do so? Do I insist on Greeks doing the same?
You accept Greek offerings as a son of Zeus, do you not?
Only when offered.
Then why don't you refuse these vain flatteries? What freedom is this to bow before you?
You bow before Heracles, do you not? And he was mortal, but a son of Zeus.
How can you, so young, compare yourself to Heracles?
Why not?
I've achieved more in my years.
Traveled as far, probably farther.
Heracles did it by himself. Did you conquer Asia by yourself, Alexander? I mean, who planned the Asian invasion when you were still being spanked on your bottom by my sister, Lanarcase? Was it not your father? Or is his blood no longer good enough? Zeus? Ammon, is it?
You insult me, Clitus! You mock my family, be careful!
Never would your father have taken barbarians as his friends, asked us to fight with them as equals in war. Are we not good enough any longer? I remember a time when we could talk as men, straight to the eye. None of this scraping, groveling. I remember a time when we hunted, when we wrestled on the gymnasium floor. And now you kiss them? Take a barbarian, childless wife, and dare call her queen?
Go quickly, Clitus, before you ruin your life.
Doesn't your great pride fear the gods any longer? This army? This army's your blood, boy!
Without it, you're nothing!
You no longer serve the purpose of this march!
Get her from my sight!
And I'll serve your purpose!
What was I serving?
And I'll save your puppy life!
At Gargamella!
Were you Zeus's boy? What have I left you to die in the duster?
Do you think we'd be forced now
to mate with brown apes?
What are you doing?
Turn out the guards! Arrest him for treason!
Oh, no one else.
Who's with him?
Who's with him? I call Father Zeus to witness. I call you to trial before him. And we'll see how deep this conspiracy can take it.
In the name of the gods, get him out of here.
Now look at you, great white ass Alexander, hiding behind his furry god. Or are you too great to remember whose life was slew by me? I am more man than you'll ever be. Evil tyrant you've become, Alexander.
You speak about plots against you? What about poor Parmenion? Serve you well! Look how you repay him! Made me to your fealty!
Have you no shame?
You ungrateful wretch! No one, not my vilest enemy, has spoken like you to me!
You hear what I say! Yes, Mox, false king!
You and your barbarian mother living shame!
Oh.